Hello, everybody. Good afternoon. Welcome back. We did it for another episode. I don't know what to call this. We're drawing again. And today is day 24 of drawing portraits every day for a year. And I've got my paper all set up and nothing is glitching. I can see the audio feed is working, so I'm really happy about that. I was about to start the video a while ago and I realized that I forgot to turn off the headset and it was out of batteries. I had to plug it in and charge it up. And another thing, believe it or not, but even though I said I was going to stop smoking the tobacco, I ended up smoking too much tobacco and it made me dizzy and I had to literally lay down and listen to some nice calming videos. So anyways, give me strength. I don't know. I'm committing to not smoking again. We're going to do art. We're going to do cleaning our room, whatever. Whatever we got to do in order to not smoke anymore, because it's just not helpful. I am going to jump right in with my drawing, and I'll add in the music later. For the last video, I forgot to put in the music, and I kept checking on the editing or whatever. I'm like, man, it still hasn't uploaded. Why isn't there music? And I realized that I had forgot to put it in. But when I was reviewing the footage, I was listening to the scratching of the pencil, and it was just like really mesmerizing. So I decided, you know what, this time we'll just leave it alone. Anyways, we're a growing community of artists. Don't be a stranger. We're helping each other get better. We're giving each other feedback, and it's, you know, it's really nice. So let's do that. Give me a like, give me a subscribe, give me a comment. I'll do the same for you. And that's really all I have to say. I don't know how long this video is going to be, but they end up usually taking about an hour. So thanks for coming along. And yeah, hopefully the microphone stays charged long enough that I can talk again at the end of the video, because I like to do my critique. But that's it. You know, if you want to find out more information, check out some of my older videos where I do so much more talking. Way too much talking. It was detrimental. I couldn't focus on the drawing because I was talking so much. But yeah, you know, that's really it. Today I think I'm going to do a little bit of a head tilt because it's easier to look at the paper while I'm, you know, that's just the reflection in the mirror. So instead of going back and forth and driving myself crazy, that's what I'm going to do. And yeah, you know, if it comes out good, if it comes out bad, it doesn't really matter because we've still got pretty much almost a whole year left to go. But we almost have a month in. 23 days is a lot. So, you know, by the end of the year, hopefully we'll have a lot of good work. Thanks, everybody. I'm going to get started now. Bye. Okay, everybody, so we're at about 40 minutes into the drawing, and this is really about the time where I've had enough time with drawing with the pencil, and I feel like I've more or less gotten all the spots that I feel are important to get. I go about as dark as I can, and then I realize that there isn't really much more I can do with the pencil, and if I need to go darker, I pick up a pen. So, if I'm looking back and forth, I always, like, go way too far out on this side. Like erasing things, but this is really about as good as it gets for my level of skill. That's really what happens. I went too dark there. Or maybe I didn't go dark enough, who knows? Ooh, I like that. But yeah, that's pretty much what I do. So, I think it looks weird. Does it look weird to you guys? I feel like it looks really weird. The top of my head is always, like, really weirdly round. Maybe I think that part of my jaw could be fixed. I'm not perfect, but I feel like I'm getting better. I do feel like I'm getting better. So anyways, I have my Papermate pen, and I feel like this spot is good. I always do that spot really good, and then everything else comes out weird, but yeah, I'm looking at the camera and I think a lot of it looks good. I don't really have much to complain about, so usually I do a couple outlines and then I fill in the spots I need to be filled in. I really don't like to overdo it with the pen, because it's supposed to be a pencil drawing, so I can tell right away that this spot needs to be darker. I'm looking at, it's so funny because on paper right in front of me, everything looks so dark. And then as soon as I look up, I'm like, where'd all the shadows go? I just spent 40 minutes drawing shadows as dark as I can. And I look up and they're all gone. So that's just really funny to me. Anyways, today's kind of one of those days I don't want to say it out loud, but I just want to get it over with. So, it is what it is. That's all. Back to drawing with a pen. Thank you. Okay, everybody, so you already know I really only like to use the pen for the darkest spots, which is my hair. For the time being, I'm going to go ahead and say, you know what, oops, that didn't quite look good. Maybe we can use a little, that never really comes out good. That never really comes out good. I gotta practice. Oops, that's what I forgot to do. I like that. Maybe just like a little bit over here. I should be looking at my face while I do that, but I wasn't. Gonna sharpen my pencil with my pencil sharpener. Make sure you have one handy. So yeah, that's kind of how I'm feeling right now, is like, I don't want to overdo it with the pen. It's important to have the dark spots because I don't have my 6B or 8B pencil yet. But, oh goodness, I'm seeing like all of these spots I need to fix now. That's good. Yeah, it's so weird because I was like I'm really drawing hard with my pencil in a lot of these spots, and it's just like, nope, I don't want to go any darker. I'm perfectly fine the way I am. So isn't that just funny? But that's not good enough for me. I want it to be nice and dark in those spots. And then as soon as I put the pen in, it really makes the pencil look not dark at all, so I'm just gonna go in and clean up a couple of those spots. My head is starting to hurt again. It was about 30 minutes in, and I even checked the time out, because that's when I started thinking about smoking again, and smoking is bad, and I think I'm gonna go the night tomorrow without smoking. I think I can do it, guys. I know I can do it. Oops, oh my goodness, did you see what I did? Now I have to make everything darker because that one spot. So anyways, that's how I feel about my drawing. Like pretty good. I wish I could figure out what the deal is with my nose. Maybe this whole thing needs to be blended a little more. I go in with pencil over the pen, it like undoes the work that I did with the pen. So what's up with that? What's up with that? What's up with that? What's up with that? And I feel like, I went as dark as I could with the pencil, and then all of a sudden it's like not dark anymore. So I don't know what it is. Now that I just went over everything, just undid all the nice work that I did, so maybe I'm just going to take like one quick second to at least outline some of those spots. It's a little frustrating that that keeps happening. Yeah, it's so ridiculous. If I were to tilt it just a little bit, I think it's just because of the glare from the light, but also I really don't like going over the pen with the pencil, because I have to redo everything that I did in pen. That's why every single time I really do think I take the pen as dark as I can go, and then I realize that there's all of these spots that I have to fill in with the pencil again, which makes me have to redo the pen. So stop it, Jason. Stop it. Stop doing that. I'm gonna finish this little spot and then look up and see what time it is. Oh no! Darn it, I can't erase that. Oh well. Can't erase that, what I did. I made a mistake and now it's forever in my drawing. Don't do what I do, everybody. Don't do what I do. I'm just messing around. It's like really, really dark, and it's not showing up at all. What is this magic? So I'm looking up and I'm looking down. I mean, I'm happy. I'm happy enough that I'm gonna look up in a second and see where I'm at. Where are we at with the time? 59 minutes. That's it. I dropped the pencil. I'm done. And as soon as I did that, I saw this all this other stuff I want to do. It's such a shame that I can't just, like, go this dark in the beginning. I have to go over and over and over and over the same spots like a crazy person. See what I just did? That was bad. It's ridiculous. I can't seem to work it right. Oh my goodness. Now I'm just getting bad. So anyways, that's our drawing class today. This is how you fuck up a drawing, everybody. I don't do what I do. So I thought I was gonna do pink. That's what popped up in my head. So I'm gonna do a pink background really quick. I mean, it's not bad. It does more or less look like me, so I guess I can't complain. They are getting better. I'm learning. Andrew Loomis's book, Drawing the Head and Hands, does tell you that the light parts have to be extra white and the dark places have to be extra dark. So, I'm not, maybe I want to go in with the eraser in a couple spots. Like here. I'm messing everything up. Anyways, now for the pink, because I decided I wanted a pink background. So anyways, everybody, how was your day? Did you do anything fun? Was there anything creative going on? If not, you can lie to me, make up a story. Do a little creative writing in your head. So I guess what we learned from today is not get impatient and start with the pen until we really, really, really went as dark as we could with the pencil. And then go even darker. Although someone told me that if you press too hard with the pencil, it messes up the paper and then you can't really... I don't know. It's just a big ol' mystery still. Mystery. What time is it by you? It's 11:40 p.m. by me. And I'm seriously, like, I should stop saying it, but I want to smoke. And actually, now that I'm saying it, I know it's stupid, so I'm telling you guys, if I just remember how stupid it is, I need to like write it down and be like, smoking makes me sick, it makes me dizzy and nauseous, so I can't tell you how many times, probably like at least 5 times, I get to the end of a cigar and I'm like, I never want to do this again. And then I like crush it up and throw it all over my backyard. And then literally the very next day I go out and buy a new one. So I'm just not going to do that. But I do have, I still have some. And I'm just like, it's sitting there and I'm thinking about it. And then I end up smoking it. So I don't want to get rid of it again, but I literally have like a whole cigar, and if I know it's there, then I know that I want to smoke it, and I don't want to give it to anyone, because then it's bad for them to smoke it, so it's like, if I wouldn't give it to someone else, why do I have it for myself, and that's dumb. And it's really just a replacement, because I used to smoke weed all day, every day, for like 10 years. I don't know. I'm feeling like, even though I want to do it, I just have to accept that for a little while, I just have to accept that I'm not going to. Anyways, the holidays are coming up, and I don't have much money, and I am an artist, so and everyone is like, oh, why don't you do something homemade? And I just got this nice like paint set and paints for my birthday. So I was looking up Bob Ross videos, and I think I'm going to give him a go. La, 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 la. I'm literally probably going to smoke as much as I don't want to. It's like, oh, well, maybe just a little bit would be okay. You know, I'm not going to get cancer if I smoke for one more week. But that's still not good. But I want to like relax and go to bed. And I've had it in my life for so long that if I go for a few minutes without it, I'm like, oh my God, what do I do with my life? What do I do? All right, I think that's enough. So anyways, that's the drawing. I wish that the pencil didn't cover up the pen so much, but it does. So, and the first layer of pen came out really nice. So then I go over it with the pencil, and then the second and third layer of pen just looked bad. So I just have to get more experience, I guess. Today is 12, 14, 20, 21. And number 24, we've been doing this for 24 days in a row. Can you believe it? Me neither. I can't believe it. I just want to give my hair a little direction, even though that's, ugh, so bad. It looks so bad, everybody. Why do I have to always ruin my work? I wish I could go a few minutes without ruining my work. But sometimes the finishing touches make, you know, can make or break it. And sometimes you can make it. So don't give up. Don't give up. Don't give up. Don't give up. Anyways. I'm getting a headache, and we're over time, so we're just going to do this all again tomorrow. It doesn't freaking matter. It doesn't matter what we do, as long as we do it, as long as we do it. Ay, ay, ay. All right, so I'm going to sign and date it. JSJ, butterfly, smiley face, insignia. Let's take a look in the book. I am making a book at the end of this. We're going to have a whole book Come on, phone, turn on. Yeah, at the end of this, I'm going to have a whole book's worth. If I tilt it a little bit, it looks nice. Even though, like, the shading is crappy, the proportion and the placement are getting better. So if I just keep working it every day, I'll get better every day. So anyways, yesterday was... I thought I did so good yesterday, and I'm like, you know what, maybe my new drawing is better than my old drawing. That happens every single day, everybody. So, 3:42 in the countdown, how exciting. And it is 1:08 in the video, and that completes our drawing. Hooray, celebración, that's how you clap, Yeah, that's how you, like, clap in sign language, if anyone wanted to know. I've got all of this, like, graphite all over my hands. Oh, I'm getting a headache. I really gotta stop smoking and drinking coffee because I'm seeing family for Christmas in, like, a week and a half. Ooh, right there. I think it may be a tension headache. Ah, I was getting so tense while I was drawing. That's why I was doing all that weird stuff with my jaw and stuff. So, let's make this smaller. Look how small I am, everybody. Okay, now I do the flip through, which is one of my favorite parts of the video. I get faster and faster every day. If I tilt it, it looks really nice. You know what? I'm pretty happy with the drawing. So, here's the critique part where I flip through the book. Was that really 3 days ago? Wow. Every once in a while, I have one where I, like, really mess up, which makes me feel better about the good days that I have. I really did try hard today. So, as long as you try your best, everybody, nothing bad will ever happen to you. Just kidding. I'm probably gonna end up, I'm being honest, I'm probably gonna smoke, but I think I'm really going to not smoke tomorrow, so. The more I look at it, the more I'm like, you know what, maybe it's not the worst drawing I've ever done, because I say this, it's gonna be my catchphrase, like, the bad new drawings are better than the good old drawings. Isn't that funny? And another thing I say is, like, each day I learn a little bit more, and then I incorporate those new learnings in all the old drawings. So I only have to go a couple pages back, and it's like, you see a whole bunch of mistakes that you learned from. So that's validating in that sense. I gotta really practice my shading in pen. I say that over and over, and I have been, and I'm getting better with it. I'm starting to learn what works, what doesn't work. I want to unplug my phone because the wire is in the way, but I don't because I feel like it'll mess up the video. And was that? Yeah, I guess that's it. That's the end of the book. So if I do a little tilty tilt, you know. That's my critique for the day. I'm getting the shape better. I used to not know how to do the shape of my face at all, or I wasn't placing the features correctly. I wasn't getting the planes of the face and the shading, you know? It's just like, I'm getting better. So I hope you guys are making the effort to practice. Look, I have pencil on my face and a big pimple right there. I hope you guys are practicing. Check it out, I love this part. Look at that. Does it look like me? Like a really sad, concerned, like, oh my god, what's going on over there? I wish I could get myself smiling more. I try that. Bye, everybody. Thanks for coming and joining me for a new video. And I will see you tomorrow for another attempt at a self-portrait. Hopefully that one comes out better and better and better. We're only 24 days in. But at the same time, it's like, whoa, we're 24 days in. That's really impressive. I'm happy. It gives me purpose in my life, you know, and we all need purpose. And I always feel so accomplished when I'm done. I don't know why I always put it off for so long, but I do. I put it off until it's literally 11:51 p.m. tonight. But no matter what, I don't want to skip any days. Even if it's like a little scribble scrabble, I promise myself that I'll do one, and then I end up doing like a whole hour video. Or longer, like today. Ta-da, 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 ta-da. I love it. So anyways, I'm going to upload this video, edit in some music, do a little description, and do it all again tomorrow. So, everybody, Jason Sebastian, Butterfly Square Garden, I'm an artist, you're an artist, help my videos grow by watching it, and liking it, and subscribing, and I'm excited to try some Bob Ross paintings tomorrow. I have a week to practice them, and maybe I'll come up with something good to give as presents for family members, and that's what's going on in my life right now. At the end, when we finish the book, I'm going to put it together and sell it and do like a fundraiser for Native Americans. I want to do something for them. You know, I feel like I have so much white privilege that I owe it. I want to give something back. And then I think of myself as an art teacher. I want to go to my old high school, LaGuardia, and teach other people how to do portraits. So the better I am, the you know, blah, blah, blah. Thanks again. Love you. Bye. See you tomorrow. Boop. That like doesn't work unless it's this big. I gotta cover the whole screen. Bye.